Now, the developer building a casino in Oxford County is moving forward with construction and today announced that a Las Vegas company will operate its gaming. That company will also work with the state to build a regulatory framework since the Oxford facility will be the first full-blown casino here in Maine, expected to open next spring. This is other groups jockey for votes to expand gambling. News 8's Keith Baldi has an update on the project tonight from Oxford County. Keith.
Well, there will be a lot of gambling issues debated this fall as people go to the ballot box in November to vote on casinos. But there is one casino that is already being built. That's the one here in Oxford County. And the people building it say they think it's going to be a big success. The sign on the edge of town is a physical manifestation of the expectations held by many here in Oxford.
The influx of money is much needed and greatly anticipated.
At Mainly Action Sports, a decades-old family-owned business, James Bowden says he's anxious to see what type of economic momentum the first full-blown casino in Maine can create.
I don't expect there to be any big-ticket gamblers coming up here and just going spend crazy, but what we're looking forward to is the increase in jobs, the trickle-down from those jobs, more local businesses hiring.
The prospect of new jobs was a big selling point when proponents pitched this idea and repeatedly brought it to voters for approval. But it's something they now say is imminent, up to 400 jobs in more than just gambling-related positions.
IT, surveillance, legal, I mean, it is a full array of jobs.
And in construction, too.
You know, landscaping, lots of trees.
Work at the site on Route 26 is fully underway. They poured concrete last week. And although the company declined to release its latest architectural rendering, a spokesperson did describe the plans.
It's going to be very evocative of a Maine lodge. We're going to have lots of nice landscaping. We're going to have a thoughtful entrance. We're going to have water features that serve both as water features and detention ponds for stormwater. So it's going to be really pleasing to the eye.
It will be the first, but maybe not the only. Voters will decide in November if they want racinos in Biddeford and Washington County, gambling in Lewiston, and table games in Bangor. It's something those in Oxford say is not up to them.
Let the folks in Maine decide. Let the voters choose. You know, again, back to our project. You know, we want to lead, we want to deliver, and we want to execute. And that's what we're all about here, is we're focused on this.
Black Bear Entertainment says right now they are focused solely on building the main gaming area, and they say if all goes well, they will eventually expand to build a hotel and other aspects of the complex. In Oxford, Keith Baldi, News 8.